Do it one more time. Sounds so good. Do it.
Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. The time is drawing nigh.
Yeah, everybody's in there.
Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. Keep your lamp trimmed and burning. The time is drawing nigh. Children, don't get weary. Children, don't get weary. Children, don't get weary till your work is done.
Sing it with me.
Children, don't get weary. Children, don't get weary. Children, don't get weary till your work is done.
So that goes, all of those songs are kind of an example of what came out of those times, of those slave days. And then the other thing I want to do, is as we move through this, there were some really, really cool and amazing artists, black gospel artists, who came out of those times and then times afterwards. A guy by the name of James Cleveland. James Cleveland. Anybody ever heard of James Cleveland? Raise your hand real high. If you have not, raise your hand. There's probably a few more. Yeah. So he had this really unique voice, and I probably could do it tonight because I have no voice. But he would say stuff like, I was coming to get to play. Young lady asked me, James, and all your traveling, do you ever get tired? Is that right? He'll do this. He'll say, shoo. I guess he was tired. So. But from that little excerpt, what I remember is, I don't feel no waste time. Come too far from where I started from. Nobody told me the road would be easy, and I don't believe he's brought me this far to be me. Y'all say what I'm saying?
I don't believe.
come.